2017 Patriots. We're your cross-country team and 2018 Patriot Olympic winners.
Today is Monday, March 26th, and you're watching Patriot Press News.
Let's go!
Hello, Heritage. I'm Connor Duncan, and today we bring you the special Patriot Olympic edition of Patriot Press News. Last Friday, thanks to the tremendous amounts of time and efforts of Deirdre Lille, Pablo Espinoza, Ms. Clough, and the rest of our Key Club, we were able to raise funds for the Aslan Network. This nonprofit organization is ran by Heritage High School alumni to raise money to sponsor children around the world and provide them with an education, a home, and medical care who could not otherwise have these necessities. Congratulations on the huge success. There was tons of fun that was had. Moving tributes for Mrs. Rutkoff and Mr. Fairchild and memories that will stay with all forever. We ask that you stay with us just a couple minutes longer than usual today to celebrate this success by showcasing everything our Key Club brought to us at this year's event. Thank you.